Welcome to the BJJ Kumite Full Unedited Matches.
Everything we do is all about 100% results. Because everyone, 430 competitors that people want to enter, y'all understand all 430 were not good, all right? All 430 were being voted on by their teammates. It's all said and done, it comes down to results. Honestly believe you're the best round up in this world. And the best man in the no time limit match wins.
All right,
you
know the rules. Shake hands. Back up. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes, here we go.
Start in the center, same position, okay? Okay, come on guys, let's go. So you're under the waist, right here. This one, underneath. Don't start there.
I don't want that free, then.
What?
This isn't me. You let one off, right?
What? Hajime! Thank you.
take my test off? Yeah.
How's your man?
Thank you.
shit. What about you?
Well, I was trying to get on top. I pulled guard a few times, but found it very hard to sweep, so I just decided I had to start wrestling. It's not what I wanted to do, but I was forced into a wrestling game. Managed to get on top, and I felt comfortable from there, but it was hard on the bottom.
So how did you end up finishing the fight?
It was a dust choke from the top, from side control.
All right, so how do you feel, man?
I was tired. It was went a lot longer than I had hoped, but have a nice rest now and should be right for the gi.
Yeah, it was a war. He was better than me on top. He was more efficient, and I was on top a few times, and I took his back, but I wasn't efficient like him. But I try to give best in the gi.
All right, yeah. So you guys have gi coming up. You know, it was a long match, so now you're gonna just rest and go over the next game plan. Yeah.
I think I'm good because I have in my mind I have at least 21 battles. So for the second I have to be good. If at least for the second I have to be good, you know. So I'm good.